It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.